Before I ever got paid to rap, the big homies gave me straps. I considered that was deposits in the back of the projects, rapping a brick. My niggas never had me rhyme for them. The first time I gave a nigga 3-4 rounds, God was the one who called time on them.